100 pounds of mochi gomi, or sweet rice, has been soaking since the previous night. Mochitsuki is the pounding of mochi, which is essential to the Oshokatsu, or the New Year celebration. Early the next morning, my grandpa gets the mochi gomi ready to be drained and steamed in the seido, or wooden steaming frames. 3 or 4 seido are stacked, one on top of the other, and placed over a kettle of boiling water. When the steam starts rising from the seido, then we know that it's ready. After the rice is cooked, it's usually dumped into the usu, and then the hot cooked rice is pounded with a kine, or wooden mallet. Person assisting, who quickly darts his or her hand into the usu and turns the rice before the next rhythmic pound. But technology has changed, which made it easier for individual families to make their own mochi. So we use an electronic pounding machine. The mochi is pounded until the mass of rice is smooth and shiny. The table is spread with a thin layer of mochiko. With my brother cranking, my mom pinches off small portions of the steaming hot mochi for others. Large and small hands all reach for the pieces, and we shape them into bun shapes, turning them lightly and quickly. All my aunties talk story as it works.